Question 10 deals with what? Beads. Yes, anyone? Beads means what? Something to do with music, agreed or not? Something to do with the sound. So it is basically variation in intensity of sound. Intensity in a layman's language is volume. When you increase the volume of TV, you increase the intensity. Suppose using a remote, you first increase the volume, then decrease the volume. This increase and decrease in volume is termed as beats. So, beats is what? The phenomenon of a regular variation. So, beats is what? A regular variation in intensity of sound. Yes, next part, first step is regular variation in intensity, that means in layman's language volume, increase and decrease in volume of sound. With the time, the variation is not with the distance, variation is with the time. At a particular position, when two sound waves of nearly equal frequencies superimpose on each other. So, regular variation is intensity of sound with time due to two nearly equal frequencies. That means it is just like you have one source S1, S1 gives number of waves, frequency is F1. There is an observer here, observer is fixed, musical instrument is fixed, you can say tuning fork, source S1. Another source of nearly equal frequency, S2, it also gives waves of frequency F2. If you have these two frequencies close to each other, the observer will have an effect of increase and decrease in intensity of sound. It has nothing to do with the distance. No variation, no discussion regarding variation of distance. So, S1 as an example, in case we want to plot it, S1, suppose S1 is 4 hertz. That means I will have to draw how many waves? 1, 2, 3 and 4. I will have to draw 4 waves, each of some amplitude, say 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, F1 is 4 hertz. Another wave. Say same amplitude, this is, when I say 4 hertz means what? 4 waves in 1 second. So, this total time is 1 second, this total time is 1 second. Now, you have F2 is equal to 3 hertz. How many waves in 1 second? 3. I will divide it in 3 equal parts. So, wave number 1. Wave number 2, wave number 3. Again, this time is total time is 1 second. This is 3 hertz. Question is, what you get? The resultant. How the resultant varies with the time, not with the distance. Time with you is 3 minutes. Write this, draw these two, one full page. This is using graph, means in homework you will do it on a graph paper. Say this is 5 centimeter, 5 units, this is also say 5 centimeter. Then at this point, the resultant is y, procedure is y is equal to what? y1 plus y2. At this point, t is equal to 0. This is 0, this is 0, so result is 0. At any other point, suppose this one, we will measure this, one also. Suppose it is 3 centimeter, suppose, and this is 3.2. If it is 3, this is 3.2, total is 6.2. So at this point, exactly below this, you will mark as 6.2. All points corresponding to this point, all points you will mark it. And when you draw all those points, when you join all those points, the observation is. What you will get is a wave of this type. This is amplitude, maximum, minimum, maximum. Frequency is this one. You will get a sound of frequency. Sound will have an average of the two, objective question competition. 4 plus 3 by 2 is equal to 3.5. You will get a sound of 3.5 hertz. 1. And volume, its intensity will vary. Volume will increase, decrease, increase, decrease. Volume, that increase and decrease in volume, one maximum, minimum, maximum, this is termed as one beat. So you will have beat frequency equal to f1 minus f2. So sound, yes, of what frequency? 3.5, average of the two. And the volume, 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. You can see this maxima, minima, maximum. This is termed as one beat. High volume, low volume, high volume. This is termed as one beat. 2 minutes with you to write. B part is what? Analytical method. This was graph method, using graph. And the conclusion drawn is sufficient to answer all questions in competition. We will draw the same conclusion for analytical method, or you can say mathematical. Notes one. One full page. So you have one wave. With frequency f1. Other wave. With frequency f2. And you want to get the resultant using this method, analytical method. So it means there is an observer and you are getting sound from two sources, S1 with the frequency F1, the other one with the frequency F2. These two sounds will create a variation on eardrum so that intensity will increase and decrease with the time. Volume, in layman's language, volume. Y1 is equal to what? First part, Y1 is equal to, let it be A sine omega 2 pi F1 T. There is no discussion about X. Omega T plus KX, omega T minus KX. Because variation in X means you are talking about standing waves. Discussion about traveling wave or standing waves. Beats means variation with time. So this is equation number one. Second wave, Y2, is what? A sine 2 pi F2T. The result of the two, as per principle, bolo, superposition principle, Y is equal to what? Y1 plus Y2 is equal to A sine 2 pi F1T plus A sine 2 pi F2T. This is sine C plus sine D. Formula, yes. Sine C plus sine D is equal to what? 2 sine D by 2 cos C minus D by 2. One full page, 3 minutes with you. Apply this sine C, this is C, this is D. What you get is A sine C, this part is angle is C, this is D. It is what? 2 sine C plus D by 2 means what? 2 pi F1 plus F2 by 2 into T. Cos 2 pi F1 minus F2 by 2 into T. Now we need to discuss about the same. Y is equal to 2A. I will shift this cos to the first position. Cos of pi F1 minus F2 T. Correct? And sine pi F1 plus F2. This part forms what? Amplitude. Now amplitude varies with the time. If you term this as amplitude, this amplitude is a function of time. So that means intensity is proportional to square of amplitude SHM. 1 by 2 K A square. So if amplitude varies with time, intensity will also vary with time. This part, if you keep it as it is, multiply and divide by 2 as it is, this is what? Average. This is what you get. Sound is of what frequency? You hear a sound the sound will have a quality, that means frequency. It will have what frequency? Average of the two. If one is 4, the other is 3, what you hear is in between the two, more than 3, less than 4. Average of the two, that means 3.5. Frequency, when I say frequency, guitar, tabla, harmonium, they have different frequencies. So there are two harmoniums having very close frequencies. What you get is harmonium, not tabla. Getting what I am saying? If there are two harmoniums, the output is same as that of harmonium in between the two frequencies. It is not a different frequency. It is average of the two. What about this one? This is amplitude. How amplitude varies? It will have minimum value, 0 also. Minimum value. First part discussion. Minimum value of this means what? 0. This value is 0 when cos pi f1 minus f2 t is 0. Means what? Pi f1 minus f2 into t is equal to what? Yes. 90, 270, means in radian pi by 2, 3 times pi by 2, 5 times pi by 2, odd multiples of pi by 2. T is equal to what? Pi pi cancel. What you get is 1 by 2 f1 minus f2. Next time you get 0 when 3 times 1 by 2 f1 minus f2. Next is 5 and so on. So you get a minima at certain time, this time. Again you get a minima after some time. What is the difference between the two time? Delta t we need to find out. This is time t1, this is time t2. Delta t is equal to what? Delta t is the final value minus initial value. Comes out to be what? 3 by 2 minus 1 by 2 is what? 1, 1 over f1 minus f2. So beat frequency is what? 1 by delta t. 1 by delta t is beat frequency is equal to what? F1 minus f2. For this particular graph example, f1 was equal to what? 4. F2 is equal to f1 minus f2, 4 minus 3, 1. That means what? During this span, 1 second time, beat frequency is what? 1. Means what? You get maxima, minima and maxima. Similarly here also. So when you plot this graph, again it is, in case you want to confirm, it is graphical in nature. So what you hear is what frequency? Frequency is average. How much? F1 plus F2 by 2. This is maxima, minima and maxima. Beat frequency is what? Difference of the two. F1 minus F2. 3 minutes with you to complete. You can try the same for maximum value. The result will come out to be same. Gap or difference between two maxima will come out to be same. Delta t, 1 by delta t, that will also come out to be same. beat frequency f1 minus refer to numerical number 26. Page number is 10 by 135. Question is, calculate the velocity of sound in a gas in which two sound waves of length 100 centimeter and 101 centimeter produced 24 beats in 6 seconds. So, write what is given. Write what is given, what is required. Wavelength 100 centimeter, 1 meter given. Wavelength 2, 1.01 meter given. Total number of beats 24. Total time 6 seconds. Refer to the question. 6 seconds. Beat frequency is what? Beat frequency 24 beats in 6 seconds. 4 beats per second. You have to find out what? Speed. Refer to this formula. Beat frequency is equal to what? Beat frequency is equal to f1 minus f2. 1 minute with you to take up the next step. The moment you write next step, you get answer to the question. Beat frequency is given. F1 equal to what? Yes, V by lambda 1, F2, V by lambda 2. Beat frequency is given. How many beats? 4. In this equation, lambda 1 is given 1 meter. Lambda 2 is given 1.01. The only unknown is V. Solve V is equal to what? Find V. V is equal to what? 404 SI units meter per second. Numerical number 28. Numerical number 28. A folk of unknown frequency, when sounded with one of frequency 288, gives 4 beats per second. First experiment. And when loaded with a piece of wax, again gives 4 beats per second. How do you account for this and what was the unknown frequency? Any tuning fork, if you load it with wax, it becomes difficult for the prong to move. So frequency decreases. Earlier it is this one. If you load it, it will slow down. So if you load anything with wax, tuning fork with wax, its frequency decreases. If you file it, remove some mass, its weight reduces, it is thin, then the frequency increases. So what is given is, yes, there is one tuning fork, A, unknown frequency, I don't know what this is. Another tuning fork, yes, this is experiment number one. This is the right way of doing it. Another tuning fork of what frequency? Yes, 288. Number of beats heard when you sound them together is how many? Four beats. So you can draw the conclusion. Two possibilities. FA can have two values. When you have four beats means what? Difference is four beats. This value is 288. This one is different by what? Four units, four beats, four. So it can be 288 minus, that means what? 284 or 292. We don't know which one is true. You perform next experiment. Try. Time with you is 2 minutes. Objective questions. It will be so easy to get shortlisting. Immediate you get two. Either answer is this or this. Out of four choices, you get two within no time. Next experiment is what? Yes, a fork of unknown frequency when sounded with one frequency this gives 4 beats per second, and when loaded with a piece of wax again, which one is loaded? Yes, unknown A, this is loaded with wax. If you load with wax, say some wax, its frequency will decrease. 284, 283, this, more wax. If you load it in steps, the frequency will decrease. If it is this possibility, option number one, then it will decrease like this. 284, 283, 282, 281. If this is this option, option number two, then it will decrease like 292, 291, 290, 289, 288, 287, 286. This is how it will vary. This B remains as it is. This B is as it is. How much? 288. Now we need to analyze the pattern. Suppose it is option number 1. In case it is option number 1, bead frequency initially is how? How much? 4. Now 283, 288. Difference is 5. 282, 288, 6, 281, 288, 7, this value will keep on decreasing and frequency will keep on, bead frequency will keep on increasing. You will never get the same answer again. What about this one? Initially, how many beats? 4, 292 minus 288, 4 beats. Here, I can write the beats like this. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, yes, again 1, not minus 1, 1, 2, 285, 3, 284, 4, yes. Which of the two options, 284 or 292, is workable? This second option is workable, first is ruled out. So what is the answer to the question? What is the frequency? Yes. What is frequency of A? 292. Time with you is 2 minutes. All competition questions to be answered same format. Step 1, immediate, we shortlist 2. Question number 29 is, when two tuning forks were sounded together, 24 beats were produced in 8 seconds. After loading, one of the tuning fork with a little wax, they produced 32 beats in 8 seconds. If the loaded fork had frequency 512, calculate the frequency of the other one. So in the beginning you will have to decide, you want to load which one. Say we load A. If you have to load this, what is the frequency of A given? 512. Initially, before loading, what was the beat frequency? 24 beats in 8 seconds means 3 beats. Beat frequency is 3 beats per second. So the answer is 512 plus minus 3 means what? Either it is 509 or 515. Correct? Try step number 2 at your own. You have to load A. If you have to load A with the wax, one drop, next, 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 frequency will keep on decreasing. 511, 510, 509, 8, 7, 6. Agreed? You have to load this one having frequency 512. In case it is option number 1, then number of beats 512 minus 9, 3, 11, 2. Here it is 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is how it is. With the 515, yes, 3 and then immediately 4. Refer to the question again. Little, underline little. If this word is missing, you can't solve this. See, in this arrangement, if it is 509, you will 3, difference of 2 is 3, 2, 1, 0, 1, 2, you will have to keep on loading this and you may get beat frequency as 4, but after too much of loading. And with this one, 512, yes, difference is what? 512, 3, little wax. 515 and 11, 15 minus 11 is 4. Little wax. In case that word little is missing, It is not possible to solve it with the given data. That is what competition is all about. So the answer is 515. You can get 4 beats here also, but after too much of loading. Numerical number 30. Question is, 64 tuning forks are arranged in order of increasing frequency. The frequency of the last fork is double of the first, and each 2 consecutive forks produced 4 beats per second. Calculate the frequency of the last fork. 2 minutes with you to try. How many tuning forks are there? I can help you draw the diagram. 1, 2, 3, I won't draw 64, fine. So it is 64th tuning fork. Now try to write something. If first frequency is F, next one is what? Anyone? Go through the question. Given 2 consecutive tuning forks, give 4 beats. It can be F minus 4 also. Go through the question again. Increasing. The next fork has a frequency F plus 4. Next one, F plus 4 plus 4. That means 2 times 4. Correct? F plus 8. So 64th will have F plus. See, first is F, second is F plus 1 times 4, third is F plus 2 times 4. This will have F plus 63 times 4, and this is also given that this F64 last has frequency what? F64 is this. It is also given last fork has a frequency how many times? Yes, 2 times frequency of a first. F64 is what? F64 is F plus 63 into 4 is 2F minus F is F, 63 into 4, correct? Am I right? Workable? F is equal to what? Question is, frequency of the last fork. This is step number 1. Step number 2. It is not frequency. The question is not frequency of the first fork. Frequency of the last 64 is 2 times F. 2 times 252. Yes?